Bago matapos ang summer, isang special neon ice party ang ginanap sa Pasay City.
The neon ice party kicks off our event series for SM Skating, where we reimagine our skating rinks as more welcoming to the general public. It's open to all ages, where you can have fun aside from playing hockey, doing figure skating. You can just come in and skate and have fun with us.
Gamit ang mga kulay at glowing na skates, masayang nakiparty sa ice rink ang iba't ibang amateur and pro skaters. Kabilang na dito ang youngest member ng Philippine ice hockey team na si Jan Aro Regencia.
Sa hockey kasi, doon ko na feel na parang second home ko.
16 years old pa lang si Jan nang sumabak at manalo ng gold medal sa SEA Games nung nakaraang taon.
SEA Games was every other Filipino athlete's dream. Siyempre sa akin, I'm proud. Looking at me, parang lit, di ba? Ginamit ko po yung weakness ko as instrument ko para makalaban doon.
Nagsilbi namang reunion ang Neon Ice Party para sa figure skater na si Isabel Vitangcol.
Honestly, it's so nice to see old faces, you know, try skating again after so long. I honestly feel that figure skating is a sport that brings everyone back together no matter how old or how young you are. This is something actually really nice and I hope it's something that could pursue or continue for the years to come.
Ayon pa kay Jan at Isa, bukod sa excitement at challenge na dala ng ice skating, isa ito sa mga sport na maaaring subukan ng lahat.
It's something definitely worth trying. I would definitely recommend the sport to everyone who wants to try new things.
Hey everybody, this is Anton Rojas. For more sports updates, keep watching The Score and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's ABS-CBN Sports and Action.